In hockey terms, what a punt is a lot of defensemen will use a punt. And what they do is they put the puck in a 50-50 situation. So they have full control of the puck. They have the puck on the stick. And then what they'll do is they'll take that puck and move it into an area where it's a 50-50. But a lot of times what they think is a 50-50 is really not.